spending $200 on vintage footwear is, I don't know. I hate it here.